What's up, YouTube?
Yeah, I got the last laugh. Be in love with these. Boy, I got bouncing like the South. Spent 2,000 on his blouse. If she ain't bad, point her out. If he ain't got it, put him out. Where you get it from?
I get it from my mom.
Where you get it from?
I get it from my mom.
Put your hands on your knees, then bust that. Put your hands on your knees, then bust that.
This wasn't even supposed to be a planned thing. Like, alright, so right now I'm texting my best friend, right? His name is Dule. And, alright, so boom. I felt like being a jerk today. Like, you know, for a few minutes, get a quick little prank in or whatever. So, but the problem is that, oh, my tattoo. Oh my gosh, guys, hold on, because y'all, my YouTube hasn't seen my hair yet. So this is my hair. It's not done. It looks very bad. And I got my nose, I got my nose pierced the other day, guys. Look at it. I got my nose pierced the other day. And I love it. And the same day I got my nose piercing, I got a tattoo. It's right here. And it's so cute. And I love it so much. So, yeah. If I didn't show that well, I'm going to just show a picture. I'm going to just put a picture right here. Boom. Okay, so back to the business, the prank business right now. Everybody that know me know that I am a kid. Like, I literally act like a child sometimes. So I'm having a conversation with my best friend Dule, and I just was like, why not do a little prank just to see how he would react? So the last couple of messages, I had told him, he just asked me what I was doing. I told him I was on the phone with my friend. And I'm going to have the text messages and everything right here for you guys to see. And I said I was on the phone with my friend, you know, chilling. I told him I went on an adventure today. He said adventure and put 2 question marks. Boop. So I said, yes, I went to pick up some stuff. He said, you went shopping. So I'm like, I'm about to say, yeah, and I got something that I shouldn't have. So basically, I'm going to prank him and say that I got him a PS5 or whatever. You know, since everybody, I pre-ordered it. Did it even come out yet? I don't even know. But yeah, I'm going to just say that. Or I'm going to say I got it and I'm giving it to him and see how he reacts. Just to see. He put the eyes, guys. He's like this. Like, what did you get? I ordered a PS5. But I'm going to say I ordered it because I don't know if it's out yet. So I could say I pre-ordered it or I could say I ordered it. Like, that's my bro for real. But, like, I just want to see how he reacts. He put the laughing emoji and said, for who? I say, you, surprise. So, of course, he's gonna reply slow. Oh, it's typing. He said, dead ass? Question mark. Yo, I'm dead ass, bro. Yo, this is mad funny because I know this is not even something to play with. Like, I know niggas really take this shit serious. Now niggas want to text back quick. Oh, it went away. This is mad funny. Because I know, like, I don't know, like, is it a New York thing or something? I don't know, like, boys are so serious about this game. Like, what's the big, like, I don't get it. What's so, he loved the message, guys. Oh, he's gonna be so sad when I tell him it's a prank. You bestie and put a heart. I feel bad now, guys. He's typing. He said you just blessed. There's this thing that he says, it's called Mauda. Mauda, something like that. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but it's an African thing, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's an African thing. I feel bad now, guys. I don't know what to reply. Like, do I tell him it's a joke now? Or do I keep it going? I feel so bad. Oh, he put more hearts. Oh, bestie. Yo, I feel bad. Okay, I'm just gonna tell him it's a prank. I said, "Aw, bestie, this is a prank." I just want to see how you would react. Love you too, though. Nah, I feel bad. Oh, I'm sorry, Dule. I'm sorry. I feel bad. He said, wow, very tough. Yo, why is it that this is so important to y'all? Like, why? What's up with this game that girls don't have? Like, I'm confused. He's typing. He's, I don't understand, like, what is, like, I'm about to text it. Why is this game so important to boys? Like, like, I don't understand. I don't see what's the hype, like, a game versus, first of all, y'all see how quick the light just went down? Like the sun dead just went down mad quick. Hold on. Okay, this is better. He said, okay, he replied, guys. He said, it's the next gen. PS5 gonna be OD. Wow, so. He said it's going to be the next gen. PS5 going to be OD. So, like, we should just disappear then, right? Like, that's basically what he's saying. Like, there's going to be no such thing as girls after that. There's going to be no such thing as girls, right? Like, that's basically what he's saying. Like, I feel so bad, guys. Aw, I really got my bestie. My son was really hyped for a minute. I just want to see what he says to this, and then we're done. Oh, he's typing. Like, okay, a game. I could see why, like, a game would keep a boy, like, occupied. But damn, like, y'all treating this game like it's like if you don't have it, then you're not living life. Like, that's literally how y'all treating this game. Why? Like, what's so important about it? What's so good about it? It's a game. You turn it on and off. But you know, I seen a Facebook status and I was crying. Like, someone was like, y'all wonder why we love our game so much. Like, we're able to turn it on and off. You can't turn your girlfriend on and off. When I tell you I was crying when I see that, like, that's crazy. Oh, he replied. He said, nah, nobody said that, but when it come out, I think I'm gonna be in the room. Yo. Isolated from the world. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to do a little text and prank because of why not. That was nothing. That was like level not even three. Like, that was like level one. Like, that was a text and prank. But yeah, it's lit. I got my first prank. I felt bad, but I don't. I still love you, bestie. But I got you. What am I gonna call my pranking videos? I don't know, but it's all right because I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna title this video and I'm gonna post it. And what y'all are gonna do, you're gonna watch this video. Well, by now, you know, you done finished watching the video. What you're gonna do now is you're gonna like the video, you're gonna comment more pranks I should do on my friends, family, anything, even my crush. And then you're gonna subscribe to my channel. And then you're gonna turn on your post notifications because why not? You feel me? I got the prank starting. I have upcoming videos coming for you guys. And I'm excited. Y'all see me keep turning my neck every so often so y'all can see my tattoo. Yo, that's mad funny. I'm not even doing that on purpose, but that's literally what's for me. I got it on the right side, basically. But yeah, so I'm saying goodbye for now. So get ready for my next video because I'm dropping very soon. Very soon, y'all. Love Lonnie D, guys, because I love you.